get this party started.
So let's address the Taylor bobblehead issue. So we were watching, even though I'm driving and I'm looking at the camera, which is not safe at all. I don't advise this, don't try it at home. I'm a professional, trained professional. Taylor, when he rocks out, looks like a bobblehead for the record. Taylor, do you have any truth to this?
I'm not gonna deny it at any rate.
How does it feel to get your drum parts all out of the way?
Feels great.
How do you feel that your session on Saturday went as a whole?
Sweet!
No, you gotta put the camera on you.
Oh, I can't do that. I might break the camera. So, this is day two the studio.
This is day two of the self-titled album of Days of Waiting. Do we want to use the self-titled already? I think we should keep that in.
I think we should actually
come up with a title of our album. But just for a brief overview, we've laid down tracks for 7 songs. Stop, Drop, and Roll, Listen to You, Fight Song, End of the World, Missing You. Anyways, there's 7 tracks so far that we've laid down. We're on our way to the recording studio right now. We're gonna lay down guitar and bass tracks, hopefully in one day. Which I feel pretty confident about. And then pretty much Justin and I are going to go in and start working on vocals. And hey, we should have a finished product within a month, we're hoping. So it's going to be sweet. We're going to be taking the music world by storm. You better watch out, because Christian metalcore is coming back on the map right here in Adrian.
Watch it. Watch it, man.
This is a much faster trip, by the way. Justin took us the most roundabout way I've ever seen on Saturday. Right here is a sensible way of going. We are already in we're in North Adams right now, but Jonesville's right next. We're probably gonna cut about 10 minutes off of our trip. So Justin, I don't know what your way was, but it's not the right way.
You gotta add anything to that, Taylor?
No. I don't drive for that.
What's up?
The album of choice today is Summer of Darkness by Demon Hunter. If you haven't checked it out, definitely worth it. What'd you think about the Dark Knight movie, Brian?
It's so awesome.
Oh, come on, I haven't seen it yet. Don't talk about it.
You know what part's sweet? When, spoiler alert. All right, this is the huge town of North Adams. Look at me, tears begin to fall. All in all, it's blind, but I feel time after time. Taking myself, I take your life, 'cause I'm broken. No, I need you now. A little bit of a vlog, you gotta get on it, Justin.
What's up?
enters the wounds. My taste.